Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. One more time. We are very happy to be here in Alpharetta, Georgia, in this wonderful venue, the Velvet Note. And we wish all three of us, we wish this place and tomorrow to prosper, to bring more and more musicians to grow and to nourish this wonderful community and just bring always great music and great mood and just wonderful art. We opened our set with the tune written by Bill Evans that is, oh, actually no, boom, here we go. Written by Scott LaFaro but performed by Bill Evans Trio, and it's called Glorious Step. As I mentioned in a little blurb that you may have seen on the website, that tonight we are playing a selection of standards that are played or composed by wonderful pianists that I love, and also we will play some original music too. Now it is a tune written by the one and only, one of the greatest pianists and a big influence on me, Ahmad Jamal. The tune is called Tranquility. Thank you. How are you feeling, guys?
Great, Steiner.
Thanks. You are such a supportive audience. Like, I mean, we had a great set, the first set, but people kind of were hesitating to clap after the solos, I've noticed. That's the thing, maybe, I don't know. I kind of didn't have enough courage to say, hey, you can do it. I wish Tamara said that, Ronnie. Tamara, you should have said that. But now, guys, that's it. Cool, keep doing that, thank you.
Thank you.
Nice tune, right? I wish I wrote that. It's called But Beautiful, yeah, it's an amazing one. Thanks. Now we are going to play some original music for you guys. Next composition is written by our bass player, amazing James Robbins. And it is called Blues for Balding Dudes.
Thank you.
again, I keep referring to this little blurb that I wrote for Tamara to put on the website to sort of, I don't know, describe somehow what the hell are we going to play. So, among the selections of standards, there are originals written by everyone who is in this FEMA trio. And the next composition is written by our wonderful drummer, John Scheckler. It is called Ladies and Gentlemen.
He's not that inside.
Ivan Shepherd. Excuse me, Andrea. Can I have a bit of piano in the monitor? Just a hair. So we've become a bit louder on stage. So. We're going to slow down a little bit. And we'll play a composition of mine that is called Lullaby. Thank you. How are you doing? Okay, we've got the last one for you.
Why not?
Come on, we've been playing for a while. Yeah. So,
I mean, we are also happy, just as happy as you are, you know, to play more, but, you know.
We will play this one, and this tune is a composition by the legend, the living legend, the force of jazz, like the real force of jazz, I'd say. Yeah, it's like everybody loves him, everybody studied with him, and Barry Harris. He is the one, the God, the living God of jazz, but truly he is amazing, and it's very encouraging and inspiring that he's, how old is he? Guys, he's 92 and he still teaches every Tuesday in New York, and he still tours, and actually recently James played with him in Paris, so it was, yeah, so Barry Harris is the one, and this is the tune he wrote, and it's called Nascimento. John Schickler, drums composition. James Robbins, bass composition. Fima Tupakin, piano composition. Thank you. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you, guys. You are amazing. Thanks.
Thank you. from the Ukraine and New York City. It's the FEMA Shupakin Trio live at the Velvet Notes.
Thank you.
Get up here, Jay.